Hey!
Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother.
Pete, if you're sure about this...
Don't worry. I've got this.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
Yes, that means the dance is over.
Your funeral.
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
I just needed some space.
You're gonna need a bigger boat. Oh, freezing my ass off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl. I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it?
They're growing on me, too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away. Just welcomed me in.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules. So, it'd be the most unique game of Go Fish you've ever played.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Well, hey there, Michonne. Sam, I knew you couldn't stay away.
Don't fucking talk to me. Sam, stop! A little help here? Please, I need a hand! Hey, let go of me! Thank you. Why did you stop me? What are you... Why are you protecting him?
You should be better than that, Sam. Don't be like him.
Or like you? Just stating the obvious here. What's funny here is you think me and my sister are the bad ones. But you're the one who burned down our home, forced our people on the shore to be easy pickings for the walkers. Families, kids, never did shit to you. Didn't stop to think about all the lives you were screwing up. All the shit they had to leave behind.
I saw what you did to the people on the mob, Jack. You murdered all those children, so don't lecture me.
Get your facts straight, Michonne.
Those folks came after us first.
You're done talking. You're the one who should be dead.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean
he ruined everything. He killed... I know.
You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Michonne, it's Pete. Please pick up. Something's happened. I don't have much time.
Oh, your buddy misses you. Cute.
I'm right here.
Thank God. There's something you have to know. Norma and her people, they have the crew. Sadiq, Oak, and Berto.
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Look, you don't owe us anything. I just want to keep them safe.
That's my deal, Michonne. Got it?
That goes both ways. Anything you do to them, I'll do to Randall.
Better not touch him! We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Shit.
So, what do you think's gonna happen next?
In my head, in my hand. Whoa.
What? There's something on my face.
The bruises aren't so bad, right?
I'm pretty sure she'll notice the fingers.
Shut up! Maybe it won't matter.
Keep on hoping if you want.
That bag will help cover his injuries. Some of them, at least.
Might be enough to stall her. And then what? The minute you hand him over, she's gonna take that bag off his head. What then?
You all have no idea what you're in for.
He's right. Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Sure, you kept him alive, but we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it. She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option. So let's just go.
It's not gonna be that easy, Paige. If we run, they'll chase us.
But maybe we get away. If we stay here, there's no chance we get out of this alive. I can't fucking listen to this.
What? Sam, come back here. Sam, stop. You're gonna hurt yourself.
God damn it. Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her.
I understand. He should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking. My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg. If you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you. I'm sorry. But I can't, girl. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left.
I won't force you to leave. If you want to stay, that's up to you.
You don't have to leave either. We can defend this house. We can fight them off.
No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
So, dann sage ich auch mal hallo, ich bin auch noch da. Und ja, dann schauen wir uns mal um, dass jeder bewaffnet ist. In der hier letzten Episode von The Walking Dead, Michonne. Das ist James, mit dem reden wir mal.
Hey.
Na?
I was just... wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it.
And? How does it feel?
It's heavy.
Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
Everyone gets scared sometimes.
I'm not afraid. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... the things he said... the way he was laughing about Dad.
We hurt Randall for what he did.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she... they can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Your sister will be with me. I'll make sure she's safe.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Don't forget what I told you. It's okay to be scared. It means you're paying attention. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry. Wish it didn't always come to this.
Ich darf mich weiter umsehen. Sorge dafür, dass Sam und Paige bewaffnet sind. Ja, komm, als ob wir hier irgendeine Chance hätten. Zu zweit. Aber zu dritt. Zu dritt hier in der Hütte, also. Tür zur Garage. Tür zu Sams Zimmer. Dann gehen wir erstmal in die Garage.
Better than I thought.
Right behind you.
Looks like they were ready for anything. Almost anything.
Ja, nicht auf sowas.
Hey, Sam.
Hey. Thanks for before. I couldn't have moved it myself. Something you need?
Want a hand?
No. Having something to do helps me not think about everything. Paige thinks we're not safe here. Now we need to move on. Bet she's trying to convince you to leave too. She's wanted out of here for a while.
I'm not leaving without you.
I wouldn't blame you if you did. You're here to get your people back, and that's fine. None of this is your mess. It's just... so much of this place is my dad. It's all of us. He worked his way up from nothing. Took a job cleaning houses, paid his way through law school. When he bought this house, it was It was proof that he'd made a better life for us. We grew up here. Maybe I'm crazy, but I can't let that all be for nothing. He was so proud of what he built. This place kept us safe. We were happy here.
I get it. The world tries to take everything you love. You have to hang on to what's important.
I can't lose anything else. You found the bag?
Yeah, here.
Thanks. I should get back to work.
Jawohl.
Nearly empty. This must be how they reinforce the gate. Hope he keeps Norma out.
Ja, wahrscheinlich eher nicht. Sie hat ja schon Wendy nicht draußen gehalten. Neue Welt jetzt, ne? Geht's hier lang?
Normal see right through this. Can't get enough, huh? Hands hurt a little bit. You got any ointment lying around? Yeah, well, when Norma gets here, she'll bust down that little gate of yours
and tune you up good.
Just march on in. Majestic as fuck.
Yeah, you said.
Don't make it any less true.
Schon besser.
Don't be a stranger.
Is that music? I like that. It's pretty.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Was this your dad's idea?
Yeah. My dad makes sure I'm always safe, so nothing can happen to me. Ever. Especially not those things. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise, even at night.
I'll tell you a secret. They scare me too sometimes.
Really? But my dad's not scared of them. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where is my dad?
He can't come right now.
I want to wait here for my dad.
Alex.
I want my dad. I just want my dad. I want Greg back. I want everything to go back to the way it was. Daddy.
I wish it could go back too. I wish it all the time.
When Greg, when he, did he become one of them? It's what happens, right?
No, your brother didn't become one of them. Greg is still Greg.
Is that what's gonna happen to me? Am I gonna die and change into one too?
Not for a very, very long time.
Thanks.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
Thanks for letting me see your fortress.
Immer noch, wir suchen immer noch nach Paige, ne?
I should leave him alone.
Ja. Wo ist denn die Paige? Heiligsfläche. Paige! Du brauchst Munition, wir kriegen gleich Besuch. Besuch. Besuch, genau.
John, take care of our children and take care of yourself. I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain. I love you more than anything. Sophie. They look really happy together.
Wo ist Paige? Gar nichts drin? Ach doch.
Or Greg.
Tja. Aber ich würde sagen, beim Blick auf die Uhr machen wir mal Schluss an dieser Stelle, weil ich mir nicht genau sicher bin, wie lange die Episode denn geht. Und wenn die nur wieder ein bisschen über eine Stunde geht, finde ich es jetzt ein ganz guter Zeitpunkt, um die Folge an dieser Stelle zu beenden. Und ich würde sagen, dann sehen wir uns das nächste Mal in der vermutlich letzten Folge überhaupt von The Walking Dead und von The Walking Dead Michonne. Ich hoffe, ihr schaltet dann wieder ein. Mein Name ist Tom und bis dann.